Multiply the numbers, then you add the indices. Divide both the numbers, then you minus. When there's a bracket, then you multiply the inside by the out. But wait, there's more. Let's put it all behind us. When the index is a minus, then you turn it upside down. Reciprocal one over, come, let's do it. When the index is a fraction, then the bottom is the root. The top is the power.